make them dead!
Twin God!
That's an electro lightweight, if you ask me. He won't go anywhere without that electricity shield of his. Sugar.
Yesterday, and a baker's dozen of bandits. Fighting isn't like baking, that's for sure. But I have no choice. Lorelei took us on a supply raid, but we got trapped on the way by bandits and took refuge in an abandoned grocery store. Thought we were goners. Then, someone mentioned I was a baker, and Lorelei says, "How'd you fancy you go in explosives?" So, I made a few bombs. Kinda like baking, I guess. Just messier. So, now I'm a bomb maker. That's war for you. Speaking of, order up!
Remember, folks, whichever contestant gets all four tokens wins a steamy night with yours truly.
Mission, Sugar.
Yourself this. When we open the grave,
from the COC's own Ministers of Murder. Hey, Terror! Those guys are cooking up one hell of a show for all you loyal children of the vault out there.
Are you hungry, tired, lonely, seeking a higher purpose? Let me tell you.
Huh? Thing of ours.
Be the one!
barely worth the sweat.
Eventually, just not the way he thinks.
Missed it!
About you. It's on now. Thank you. Didn't break a sweat.
You're gonna be wrecked. Filling up my kill streak.
Would you, Sugar? I've got to find a way to use Kilovolt's overcharged personality against him.
My
My Nana used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
The tiger pounces!
Under your skin, Vault Hunter.
Bad move, heretic! Bad move!
Feel our power!
Out of bullets!
Shades of
Find me, and I'll tell you how we're gonna yank the cord on Kilovolt.
Let him into my bar for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries, sugar. In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift. Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
Today.
Kill the bolt!
Welcome to all our new viewers! You've tuned in to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? Hosted by me, Killavolt! I'm also the grand prize!
It's showtime. Give Killavolt that token of my affection.
Trudy, she'll be missed. Oh, Jenny, I had high hopes for her. Lena was quite a looker, too bad. And finally, if you'll hand over Moxie's token.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved.
Thank you.
bamboozle, as always, Kenneth. Good riddance. Take his backpack, Vault Hunter. I've got just the place for it at my bar.
Install it there, would you, Sugar?
Kilovolt was always human trash. If you ask me, that's just where he belongs. You know,
I might use this just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, Sugar. Let's chat. You sure know how to please a girl in front of an audience, Sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like. Look, this ain't the most civilized galaxy, I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth or tries to disrespect me. But I can try.
Hey, universe! All this pretense of pride in my long sleep, shall I awaken? Vault thief the jab!
Questions asked. Store credit instead. If you're waiting for a lollipop,
Okay.
crystalline structure. Too tough to punch.
Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after. A juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
To the hand.
Vault Hunter, let's ruin Malawan's day. Our mission begins. curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire service bots. They're mad.
The bloke since fled. Decommission them.
Break a sweat! Time for a fight! Dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan tickets.
I'm ready for a fight! what are we looking for?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
Is this Gigamind something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
For long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. Keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
Full form. That's what did you in.
Thank you.
barely worth the sweat. Squishy?
Return to the base and send that data
to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Vault Hunter? Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
Oh, I got it. But I want your word you'll help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is all the clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
So, you don't mind if I throw this brain in a drainage ditch?
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings.
Just getting started, really.
Oh, man! This guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb-stomped by a way bigger and cooler corporation, and you said, I'm going with Team Loser Stash? Come on, work with me here, superfan! This whole beef over the vaults has been getting Mondo views, but it's got a shelf life. Specifically, when you die, so try to keep it going, maybe find some better allies? Just a suggestion. Later!
Looks like we're off to a good start here, Hunter.
Seems like this war's gone on forever. Wait, which war are we in right now?
Thank you. trigger goes click, it's time to buy. Have some money. Now, why not spend it? Happy to help.
Need to hold more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade. Now that you can carry more, you can buy more to carry. Funny how that works, huh? Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. All I'm saying is, if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die. Ah, a fine start, but will it be enough? Probably not.
I see you recognize a great deal when you see one.